Well, those that tipped a professional Baduk player or Go player, a fellow human, Lee Se-dol for victory over AlphaGo earlier this week may have underestimated artificial intelligence. Kim Ji-yeon explains why AlphaGo's victories are no fluke.
It seems as if Google's computer program AlphaGo has the capability to learn just like a human. That's because it's based on an artificial intelligence program called deep learning, an information processing technology that imitates human nerve cells. But unlike humans, the program never ceases its continuous learning of Baduk or Go, not even for a second. AlphaGo is an improved version of previous computer programs, which was only capable of preprogrammed moves.
Deep learning is not a new concept in the IT world, but it only has become reality now due to significant improvements in hardware, including faster arithmetic abilities of CPUs, faster internet connectivity, and widespread use of cloud technology, which allows thousands of computers to come together to process and calculate the most optimal move.
AlphaGo is supposed to imitate how humans learn, but it may actually surpass human intelligence in terms of higher learning capacity. AlphaGo practices Baduk some 3,000 times a day, a million times in a month. That would take a professional Baduk player 3 games a day for 1,000 years to accomplish the same feat. In fact, it continues to learn even while AlphaGo is playing against professional Baduk player Lee Se-dol.
The improved version of AI is on par with human intelligence, while earlier versions were limited to certain features. In that sense, AlphaGo is an improved AI version that specializes in playing Baduk.
AlphaGo has been programmed to learn 160,000 Baduk game sets and learn to play a million Baduk game sets in a month on its own. Google's DeepMind, which developed AlphaGo, says the ultimate goal for the program is to solve real-world problems in the near future, building on the learning process gained from playing Baduk. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.